Hey guys, it's your girl Heidi Lou. Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed last week's episode at Santa Monica Beach and Pier. This week we have a video request. Yes, I want to send a special thank you to Lauren H. for sending in this request this week. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe, like this video, and know that you can always send in requests and comments down below. And I want to say thank you to all of the new subscribers as well and all of my regulars. Subscribers, my loyal fans, thank you guys so much for watching. So this week, Lauren told me about something that you can probably find around your own house that will assist you in planks. And now, if you watch this channel, you know how much I hate planks. But they are essential for a strong, stable core. So I will tell you what that is and we will try it out right after this. So what you probably have just lying around in a junk drawer or in a cabinet filled with old decorations is something as simple as a balloon. Yes, we are going to use this balloon to assist us with planks today. So all we need to do is blow it up. We're gonna hold it and we are going to get into the plank position. On forearms. And we're going to check it. Place the balloon under your hips and see if it's a good distance where you're not putting too much pressure on the balloon if you were in the plank position. And once you have that set with a good amount of air or the correct amount, we are going to tie it up and get started. We're going to lightly rest on the balloon while keeping plank form straight line from your head all the way down to your toes. And as you can see, I can lightly rest on the balloon. The more pressure I put on the balloon, the more likely I'll pop it, so we don't want that. And it does offer great assistance. I feel it helping, but I also feel my core still activated fully. So it's great, it's a good modification to try. Okay, let's try it on the side. See how it works. We're going to get in the plank position on our forearms. We are going to lift our hips and place this under our hips. Oh, wow, I really feel it. It definitely helps here. I mean, I still feel my core working, but it does take some of the pressure off of it. It's a great modification technique. I want to say thank you so much to Lauren for sending in this technique. And if you want to try a different modification from doing planks on your knees, you can always add a balloon. And as you get better and stronger, eventually you won't need the balloon, but it is a great technique to try out. I want to say thank you so much, guys, for being on this fitness journey with me. Remember, I post new videos every Wednesday, so don't forget to like, comment, share with your friends, but most of all, subscribe. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!